Evil is on display. It was on display in Bethlehem. It's on display in our world. We're not content any longer just to murder our children before they're born. Now we're trying to get federal support to mutilate them. And we would prefer to do it, apparently, without even parental permission. Do you understand how evil that is? And then anybody that would advocate for that, support that, protect that, excuse that, should not be providing leadership at any level.